The Ramphastidae, better known as the toucan, characterized by an elongated, colorful beak. That, and by the fact that it doesn't ever like to listen to full albums. The toucan is addicted to singles. You just buy the songs you really like from an album, he often tells his friends as he describes the virtues of buying songs online. When he goes to a concert, he usually gets bored when the band plays a non-hit song, but is pleasantly surprised when they play a cover of a hit song he likes. The male attracts the female using its colors and a lovely cassette mixtape. As a singles freak, he always has a song that expresses exactly what he's feeling, thus helping him self-preserve his endangered species. Marvin, for every species of music fan.